students, it is Friday. Man, this has been a long week, but Friday, December 4th. What do you think, Ms. Lee? Has it been a long week for you too?
It has been an extremely long week.
But we are happy to be here because we get to celebrate our Eagle Flyer winners. We get to hear about your birthdays. And also, we get to talk about kindness. So let's start us off with our Eagle Flyer winners. We have Jordan in Ms. Worth's class. This is Kinder. Wyatt in Ms. Kissinger's class, and Serena in Ms. Yu and Karis's class. Great job, Kinder. For first grade, we have Judy in Ms. Jones's class, Dylan in Ms. Alonzo's class, and Jaden in Ms. Pham's class, and let's not forget Emily in Ms. Yang's class. Awesome job, first graders. In second grade, we have Brody in Ms. Blankey's class, Allison in Ms. Geisler's class, and Zanai in Ms. Wild's class. Great job, second grade. Third graders, we have Emilia in Ms. Bjorn's class, Naya in Ms. Weedle's class, Tara in Ms. Sackett's class, and Joy in Ms. Alfred's class. I don't want to just say keep saying great, but great job, third graders. In fourth grade, we have Gabriella in Mr. Torok's class, Yoselin in Mr. Sweat's class, and Juan in Ms. Madera's class. Awesome job. So I switch it up a little bit. For fifth grade, we have Jesse in Ms. Neal's class, Toby in Mr. Alfonso's class, and Aksa in Mr. Thompson's class. Woo, good job. And now to sixth grade, we have Emily S. in Ms. Galonia's class. And I'm going to give her a kudos because that's what I have for sixth grade. And moving down to Ms. Mills' class, computer lab, she is recognizing Han from Mr. Alfonso's class, 4th through 6th grade. And for K-3, she recognized Sophia from Ms. Alonzo's class. So awesome job to all of our Eagle Flyer winners. Woo!
Good job. And boys and girls, it is time to celebrate you on your wonderful day. We have a few friends who are celebrating birthdays this week. So to start off, we have Jayla on December 2nd. And December 4th, we have Abraham and Jordan. December 5th, Jacob. And on December 6th, we have Tiffany. And those are all the birthdays we have so far, but congratulations, you made it to another year.
Happy birthday. It's your birthday. This Mrs. Baggett's Cabbage Patch. All right, it's your birthday. Here we go. We have some kindness reports, only a few, so hopefully we'll get more for next week. But for this week, we have a thank you from Ms. Weedle for your kind words. So it basically is a thank you to Ms. Weedle for her kind words. And it says, you made my week. And that's from Ms. Scobie. Oh, that was nice. A thank you to Layla, Cash, and Serena for waiting patiently during small group while I was helping Aria with her computer. And that's from Mrs. Yu. And last but not least, from Mrs. Geisler, she would like to thank Abriana for helping Kenji with his mechanical pencil. That was a nice job. So great job to all of you for sending us these kindness reports. We like to keep them coming. And for all of you birthdays and our Eagle Flyer winners, excellent, excellent, excellent time for you all. I'm celebrating you. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Ms. Lee, do you have anything else?
Have a wonderful weekend, my friends.
Yes, have a wonderful weekend. Get some rest and be ready for Monday. Remember, we are Reese. Take care, guys.
Bye.